right now on South Beach Talk.
I love you, baby.
Love you too, sweet.
A blast from the past.
Shay Money
puts Jerome's relationship on the ropes.
How you know her?
That is old news, man.
Ain't no old news. Who is this, your side hoe? No, oh, hell no. Hey. I'm done.
Come on, baby.
And
if you don't pass this test today, you're never gonna tow again.
Bernice, what are you doing?
When Bernice goes off track.
I gotta do what I gotta do.
Did she put her job in jeopardy?
I failed that test, right?
That was unbelievable.
I wonder if they hiring at the post office.
You put this car down right now. You're not towing this thing away. I want it down and off the hook right now, or I'm gonna kick your ass, you stupid tow truck driving bitch.
Who the f you talking to, Porky?
Automatic fail, Bernice. You gotta keep your cool. Don't be sucked in by the provocation.
Bernice's towing test is at 4 p.m. I've agreed to keep this secret from Tremont for now, but this test is all or nothing.
Now I have my own personal towing philosophy. I like to call it working smart. S-M-A-R-T. That stands for safe, meticulous.
I got my own personal philosophy too. Give me my money or get out my way.
All right, you ready?
Yeah, let's go, man.
All right, now be careful. Don't hit any of the cones. Watch. Slow down. You just hit a cone.
Now look how close you got these.
That's an automatic fail. That could have been a baby. You could have just killed a baby. You gotta be precise.
Man, you tell me what block in the hood looked like this. You
some of that on Miami Beach are very narrow. Man. You know that. Right. Watch out for that. There goes another cone. That's gonna be an automatic fail. Let's try it one more time. This is important.
Oh, you want me to do it again?
Yeah.
You want me to do it again?
No, wait a minute.
Show you one here.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna show your mother ass in the cone.
Oh my God.
Hey, Pops, what's up?
What's the status on that Porsche?
We're on our way to Martino now. I made a contact there. They're doing some work on the Porsche. We should have it in no time.
I got a lead on a Porsche that we've been trying to repo from my guy at the garage where it's getting some work done.
That Porsche is a very expensive car and we need the money. So handle this car with special care, please.
You've been stepped up to the plate and I really appreciate that. And
let's talk privately later, okay?
Privately, all right.
A promotion time.
Robbie still thinks he's gonna get this promotion over me? One thing for sure, bro. When I'm the boss, I'm never gonna have to ride a repo with that grease ball again.
Hey, what's up, bro? I'm looking for Joey.
I went home sick.
Sick?
He told me y'all were working on a red Porsche. I'm here from Tremont. Got the repo order for it. And he said he could hook it up.
You are not taking a customer's car off my property.
But I mean, Joey said we can probably.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna fire Joey for that. How's that sound?
Nah, bro, you ain't gotta be a dick, dude, really.
When I do a repo, I make sure I got everything all lined up before I get there. But Robbie, not so much.
Get your truck and get it off my property now.
Wow, bro.
Come on, we'll take care of it some other day.
Not here.
Yeah, it will happen.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
You had it all worked out, didn't you?
Keep on. I got
waste
a better
waste of time, bro. Waste of a day already with this guy.
No big deal.
Yeah, no big deal.
We post up down the street. Watch for the owner. And when he comes, we'll follow it and snatch it.
What are you in the mood for, baby?
Man, I'm in the mood for a nice, juicy chicken sandwich.
You know what I'm in the mood for?
What's that?
A nice, juicy Jay Money sandwich.
Whoa. Me and my baby go together like sweet potato and maple syrup. I just miss being around you, you know?
Oh.
Miss you smiling, still talking with you, conversating with you.
Oh.
Jay Money trying to show wonder. I ain't no player no more. How about we swing by a special place?
Flanagan's? I was wondering when you were gonna ask me.
Hello, Jay Money. I know you're on your lunch break, but I really need your help with a quick hook and book.
Man, I'm with Wonder right now.
Please, at our lot over by the university on Siena Court, there's some kind of an unpermitted event going on, and the lot attendant needs them out of there ASAP.
Damn, man. What you want to do?
I know you got to make that bread, Jay Money.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
10-4, I got you.
Well, you know what, baby? I need to get some cash from the ATM. You mind dropping me to the gas station?
All right.
Y'all be quick.
All right, sweetie.
I love you, baby.
I love you too, sweetie. Jay Money using the love word? Oops. It just must be slipped out. Damn. Watch the car.
What's going on, Tremont?
What's good?
These girls are having a car wash in my lot, and nobody asked me permission. So you got to break this thing up. Start with that silver Audi over there.
All right, I got
you,
man.
All right, you got me?
All right, yeah. Man. Oh, Lord. I don't need no car wash, baby. I'm here to do my duty. Pretty lady, better move your feet.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, man.
Why are you taking that car?
You don't have no permission to
you
have a car wash.
You can't tow this car.
But sweetheart, y'all don't have a permission to have a car wash in this lot.
Let me explain. My name is Tanya, and I'm the president of the sorority. We're just having a car wash to raise money for charity.
I'm sorry. Either you're going to have to pay me $150 here or $250 at Tremont.
This belongs to my sorority mother.
What's she at? She going to pay me?
She'll be here any minute. Just give us a couple more minutes. We'll make it worth your while if you give us a little time, please.
I would love to, but I got my lady called. She be waiting on me, so I got to do my thing. I got to get the hell up out of here.
Now. Hey, car wash. Hey,
oh,
car
man.
Wash. Hey, car wash.
I got my lady waiting, man. Damn. Old J Money might enjoy this, but that ain't me no more.
There's nothing you can do. I mean, seriously, if we don't finish this car wash.
Come on, lady.
Hey,
please.
Come on now.
I got to get out of here.
One favor.
I gotta go, man. I gotta take my girl to lunch, man.
No, take I gotta your go. Fat ass on
then.
Stupid ass. Hey. We done washed his regular ass truck.
What's wrong with these girls, man?
What the hell is going on? Why is my car on this damn hook?
Damn.
Because they said we don't got permission to be here.
Permission? It's a charity event to benefit the children. They really gonna talk from a charity event?
No. Hey, look, man, it's 115 here.
Wait, Jay Money?
Mabel? Oh, no.
You pop up out of nowhere now, Jay? You got some nerve acting like we was all serious, but you ain't called me back?
Jay Money, you know her?
Jay Money Pass coming back to hunt him. Man, that's old news, man.
Ain't no old news. You got
months
some nerve. Who is this, your side hoe?
You just jealous.
Jealous of what? I had this man.
Had, past tense.
Go ahead, baby. I'll handle this. You
baby,
know what I'm saying?
You
go to the car. I'm going to take her to lunch right now, right?
Lunch? Where you finna take her at? The Flanagan's?
Man, come on, man. You stop tripping, man.
I ain't tripping.
I thought Flanagan's was our special place to
go. Oh, don't look so surprised, baby.
Come
that's
on,
where
baby.
He takes all his side hoes to Flanagan's.
No, oh, hell no. Hey. I'm done. Hell
bye.
No.
Done for that?
Bye.
Come on, baby.
Let her go.
Wanda, come on, baby.
Don't
we can talk
my
about
baby
this.
In front of me. You ain't
come
talking
on,
about
baby.
That. You take my car off this
you
damn
you gonna pay
hook.
Me 115?
I'm not gonna pay
well,
you
pay money. Well, pay $250 at $200.
I ain't
paying Wanda, I'm coming, baby. Oh, damn.
Get your ass up out here. Take my car off this damn hook.
Messing up my relationship. Hell wrong with you. Wanda, baby. Come on, get in the truck. We can talk about it on lunch, man.
I can't, Jay Money.
Why not?
That bitch probably right. You probably got holes all over the place. I need a real man, Jerome.
I mean, as a real man, what you think?
Have a nice life.
Sweetheart.
I ain't got time for
baby,
it.
Baby, come on, baby. What you doing, man? Come on, get in the truck. They gonna be like that now? You don't wanna come holler at Jay Money? Jay Money feeling like his heart got broke. Damn, boy.
I'm a Mitsubishi Outlander.
Get your license out for me, I'll be right with you. All right, Bernice, this test is at 4:00 this afternoon. If you don't pass this test, I'm gonna have to tell Robbie and Perez. And if they find out, you're not gonna be towing at all. I want you to start by reading this tow guide.
Bernice ain't got no choice on this one. I gotta do whatever I gotta do to pass this test.
I need you to focus. The people that administer this test are sticklers for everything. These people make me look like a rebel. You can do this, Bernice. I know you can.
Man, my dad's gonna be pissed if we don't come up with this repo.
You say you had it worked out. Obviously, you didn't
have
it worked out.
I had it worked out, but Buddy went home sick. What do you want me to do? Oh, look. There it goes.
Don't follow so close. The guy's gonna see us, bro.
Close, dude. I'm like a half mile back from
here, babysitting you, following some jerk off around.
Bro, I'm gonna be your boss soon. Remember?
Oh yeah. Okay. Stop right here. Stop right here.
Stop right here.
He's pulling into that house. Stop right here, bro. He's gonna see you, Robbie. Slow down, bro.
New rule when I'm boss. If your name's Perez, you shut your mouth until I ask you to open it.
I think he went inside already. There's nobody there.
Hey, check it out. He left the gate open.
Go ahead, hook it, bro. Let's go. Let's go. Easy, easy, easy.
Bro, I've done a repo before. Rush.
Right. Watch the other car.
Would you shut up, dude? Hurry up. Go tie off the steering and put it in neutral. Come on, come on, come on. Dude, really? You're gonna get us caught by this damn alarm, bro?
Come on, bro. Stop being a pain in the butt, bro. Look at your phone, bro. Why don't you put that thing on silent?
Hey, Christy, what's up?
Hey, Robbie, you coming to dinner?
Of course. I'm gonna bring Dad. After Dad promotes me tonight, I'm taking him to dinner with me and Christy to celebrate.
Robbie, we're all set. Let's go, bro. You
serious? So, yeah, I'm gonna catch you in a little bit.
Who are you? Who are you?
I'm here to repossess that vehicle, ma'am.
That's my husband's Porsche. You're not repossessing anything.
He hasn't made his payments in 3 months.
Show me some paperwork.
Here they go, buddy. It's all you. Have fun.
Show me this paperwork, because this is not happening.
Okay, right here. See, repossession order. See right there?
Yeah,
recovery,
that's...
Porsche.
Recovery, where is your name? That's my husband's Porsche.
My name's right there.
Ma'am.
Ma'am, come back here with my phone.
They're taking the Porsche.
Typical Robbie repo. We wouldn't even be here if he hadn't screwed up at the garage.
Richie.
Well, what's going on?
They're I'm trying to relax. The Porsche.
Who are you? Listen, I'm here from the bank, okay?
The
I'm
bank hired us. We're repo agents. We got your car already on the tow truck. Just have your wife give us back the phone so we don't gotta call the cops.
Well, you're not taking my car.
You want your phone?
Yes. Come on, let's get out
There's
of here.
There's your phone.
Really? Why did you...
Who's gonna pay for that phone?
Go after
him.
Hey!
What's up with this guy, dude? You're not taking my car!
Hey, leave
him alone!
Hurry up, dude!
Give me it, bro.
Oh, come here.
Oh, yeah. You're staying here. Dad, huh?
Get away from me, bro. Robbie!
You're going nowhere.
Perez, let's go!
Robbie!
All right, Perez, let's go.
With a Porsche like this, you gotta put it in neutral or else you're just gonna wreck the car. And then you can say goodbye to your commission. That's what Perez was supposed to do when he tied off the steering wheel.
Come on!
Hey, lady! Put the Porsche down! Drop it!
What's wrong
I'll
with you?
Kill you! Give me my Porsche, drop it!
Dude, did you put this thing in neutral? Property.
What?
Dude, you didn't put the car in neutral.
What happened?
I have every right to kill you. On my property.
All right, relax.
Stop the car.
Relax.
Oh,
we're just going
back with
you, okay?
Got it.
Go, bro. Let's go.
I'm going.
I'm
you
going.
Forgot to
Look
put
at this
that
truck.
Car in neutral.
It's all my fault now, right?
How hard was that?
Grow up, bro.
How hard was that? My dad's going to kill me. All because of you didn't throw that thing in neutral.
You know what, man? Screw you.
Coming up next.
Pull right up there to that cone and stop.
I gotta keep myself in check and be on my best behavior.
I ain't paying $115.
Can I help you with something? Good, because I'm busy. Sheesh.
My girl just left me.
What I look like, Oprah?
Oh, Jay Money, I'm glad you're here. I need you to do me a favor and cover the dispatch. And Bernice, I hope you're ready.
Where are you going?
Man, mind your business. Just what I need right now is for this fool to blow my business to everybody.
You might as well tell everybody. Put it on the billboard.
Jerome?
Go ahead.
I have a towway for you.
13 Miami Ave, a black Sadies.
Benzo.
The guy did not pay the lot attendant.
You got that?
Black Mercedes Benz. Show me 5-1 that way. go. 17 in Lenox. Hey, what's up, Bobby?
Hey, man.
You called for the black Mercedes, right?
Yeah, that one right over there.
I'm gonna get it.
I asked for the money, but the guy just ignored me, so if you could just please take it away.
All right.
Thank you.
Let's go get this baby. Nice little ride right here.
Hey,
whoa, whoa. No. Put the car down.
It doesn't work like that, my man. You want your car back, it's gonna cost you $115.
I got a trial this afternoon. I ain't got time for this crap.
Bro, listen.
Put the car down.
Your options are $115 here or $250 at Tremont.
I got case files in the car.
Listen,
come
man,
on.
You're not getting anything out of this vehicle unless you pay me a drop fee. That's just how it works, my man. I can't help you out.
You ain't going nowhere.
All right, bro.
Let's go. The car down.
Well, there's something wrong with you.
Malik. It's Henry. I got a real problem here.
Another pompous ass, bro.
I'm being towed. I'm probably gonna miss your trial.
Here we are.
Hi, Benice. I want to wish you luck. Remember to keep your cool. And just remember, if you don't pass this test today, you're never gonna tow again.
Some pep talk, dog.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm Dave Cosgrove. We spoke on the phone. Bernice is going to be one of our newest tow truck drivers, we hope. We're looking to hire her, so I'm going to leave her in your capable hands. And Bernice, I'm going to take your cab back to Tremont.
All right, man.
Good luck.
I got to keep myself in check and be on my best behavior. And you know Bernice don't do that for nothing.
Is that a front or a rear wheel hook?
That's a front wheel drive, so I have to hook it up from the front.
Man, asking Bernice if she know how to tow cars, it's like asking Dave, do he know how to eat cheeseburger?
I want you to pull right up there to that cone and stop.
But if I got to pass this dumbass test to get back on the road, I'm gonna do whatever it takes.
Drop the car. I ain't paying $115.
If you decline to pay the drop fee, I'll tow your car to the tow yard, which will be $250.
Okay, that was good. All right, now we'll transport the vehicle back to the impound.
All I gotta do is tow this car back to the lot for this lady, and Bernice is home free. Yeah.
We've been here a while already. Come on, man.
All you gotta do is drop the car.
All you gotta do is go get the money, and I'll drop the car, bro.
Doesn't work that way. Oh, my client's here.
For real, man.
Relax, fellas.
Hey, homeboy.
Hey,
drop that car right now.
Back.
Or some bad won't happen.
I'm out of here, bro.
Fellas, relax.
Whoa.
Man, what you doing, man?
Get around,
man. Where you think you're going? You ain't going nowhere.
Oh, what the hell's going on? Oh, my God.
Oh, God, this looks like a real situation. Bernice, what are you doing?
I gotta do what I gotta do, man.
Do not get involved. Come on, Bernice.
Man, that test. My homeboy in trouble. I gotta do what I gotta do.
Get him.
Oh, my God.
Whoa.
Man, you good?
I'm good, man. That Bernice, she got like a sixth sense of knowing when my ass is on the line.
That was unbelievable.
I wonder if they're hiring at the post office. I guess I failed that test, right?
Unbelievable.
I guess I failed that test, right? All that work for nothing.
No way. That was the craziest thing I've ever seen. You kicked their bus, three guys.
I am totally blown away. I've never seen anything like that.
What? Are you serious? This lady's all right. Turns out she knows a solid tow driver when she sees one. And Bernice is as solid as they come.
My dad said to meet him here at Tremont tonight. For sure we're gonna talk about the promotion.
Well, I can assure you that's not how we run things around here. I mean, if we did that, the city would revoke our license.
Your dad show up already? No?
Let me ask you a question, and I want you to answer me truthfully.
What's up?
You
up my repo on purpose, huh?
I made a mistake.
Putting the car in neutral is towing 101. There's no way that that was a mistake.
You don't know nothing about being a boss.
And you do.
A little bit more than you, maybe.
Maybe about how to stab people in the back.
I'm trying to make you look bad in front of your
dad.
You do that by yourself.
No, you do that.
Everything you do, you up. You're a disaster.
Yeah, you've given me bad repo, bad address.
Man, when I wasn't here, you did all that by yourself. You up at
You
ain't close to deal.
I ain't
f***ing
up. What the f*** are you gonna do about it?
What are you gonna do about it?
What are you gonna throw you through that window? Enough!
Hey, Pops, you wanna go have that talk in private?
Forget it, Robbie. There's nothing to talk about now.
How long you been standing there?
Long enough to know that I'm not gonna be able to retire because the two men that I put in charge here can't even act like adults.
I told these guys they had to work together. Clearly, they can't.
Dad, I mean, I can explain.
Shut the hell up. And you better stay out of my sight, Perez. The deal is off. I will not let either of them take over.
Now he's not even gonna retire? That snake Perez screwed me over again.